Solar panels don't work on cloudy days. Myth or fact? There's a common misconception that solar panels stop working in winter or on cloudy days, but that's not true. Solar panels rely on light, not heat, to generate electricity. Solar performance does change with the seasons. Shorter days and a lower sun angle in winter can mean your panels produce a bit less energy. But the good news, modern solar panels are designed to work efficiently, even in low light conditions. In fact, during winter, solar panels can still produce between 50 and 80% of their maximum output. Not bad for the cooler months. It's also worth knowing that solar panels are built to handle a wide range of temperatures. While extreme cold can have some effect on efficiency, it's extreme heat that tends to reduce performance more noticeably. To keep an eye on how your system is performing, you can check the solar inverter, or even use an app on your phone. And if you really want to get the most out of your system, consider adding a solar battery. It stores the excess energy your panels generate during the day, so you can use it at night or when it's cloudy. So do solar panels work in winter? Absolutely. Your system works year round, even when the sun's not shining.